here 2 point masses 1 kg 1 kg are placed at O and A. To measure vector form of gravitational force between these two point masses, first we must know the position vector of A with respect to O. So the position vector of A with respect to O is obtained from x2 minus x1 I cap plus y2 minus y1 j cap plus z2 minus z1 k cap. So here let coordinates of origin are x1, y1, z1. Coordinates of A are x2, y2, z2. Then we get 1 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 3 k cap. The magnitude of position vector r is given by square root of 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square, that is equal to root 14. Okay. Now unit vector r cap is given by vector r by r, that is equal to I plus 2j plus 3k by root 14. But here we wanted to measure gravitational force of attraction between O and A in vector form. So therefore, the gravitational force acts on A due to 1 kg point mass placed at origin is acting towards origin. So therefore, here gravitational force and position vector of A with respect to O both are in opposite direction. Therefore, vector F is equal to minus G M1 M2 by R square R cap. So minus G into M1 M2, 1 into 1, 1 by R square root 14 whole square 14. R cap value is I plus 2J plus 3K by root 14. Therefore, vector F is equal to minus G of I plus 2J plus 3K by 14 into root 14. By substituting the value of G, finally we get the gravitational force of attraction between given two point masses, 1 kg and 1 kg. Next, suppose the same point masses are located at points A and B. Let M1 is equal to 1 kg and M2 is equal to 1 kg. The position coordinates of A are x1, y1, z1. So, its position vector with respect to origin O is given by vector R1 is equal to x1 I cap plus y1 j cap plus z1 k cap. Let the coordinates of A are 1, 2, 3 meters. So that is equal to 1 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 3 k cap. Let the position coordinates of B are 2, 3, 4 meters. So its position vector with respect to origin is R2, which is given by 2 I cap plus 3 j cap plus 4 k cap. Therefore, position of B with respect to A is obtained from R2 minus R1. This result can be measured from triangle of vectors, or sorry, addition of vectors. So R2 minus R1. So 2 minus 1, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 4 minus 3, 1. So I plus j plus k is position of B with respect to A. Its magnitude is given by square root of 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square, that is root 3. So therefore, unit vector r cap is equal to vector r by r, that is I plus j plus k by root 3. Finally, the vector form of gravitational force between these two point masses placed at A and B is given by minus G M1 M2 by r square into r cap minus g into m1 m2 means 1 into 1 r square root 3 whole square 3 into r cap I plus j plus k by root 3. Therefore, vector f is equal to minus g of I plus j plus k upon 3 root 3 newtons. Thank you.